guys. Don't lose hamsters. Dougie will tell you a story about a hamster. Your daughter's the one. The one that got us gift. And you, where did you find it?
Oh, that was at home. That was gone into the cupboard in a little gap. And then went missing for 2 days. And it,
yeah.
Then it appeared after that.
My hamster at Auckland Avenue, it got out, couldn't find it for 2 weeks. I blamed it on the cat for eating it, Bubbles. And I blamed it on Jesse as well. We were the black cat back then.
Yes.
And I found it behind the freezer. I heard this guttering sound. I thought, quick, John, get some food. So we got some food down it, and the bloody little bugger bit me. Well, when we moved out, me and Jason moved out, we seen where the hamster been, because it ate all the carpet. My little buggers. Once they get out, that's it, guys.
I know.
Isn't it, Dougie?
They go through every little gap.
I'll tell you another funny story. Our John's brother, Barry, he's up in heaven now. He had a tortoise that got out of his cage, ended up near the, inside the settee, underneath the settee, where the cushions. As Barry was laid on the couch, next minute, he went, ah! And the tortoise bit his toe. They found it. They're illegal now, aren't they, to get hold of some tortoises?
Yeah.
Tortoises.
Yeah.
Good pets, though.
Yeah.
Very good pets.
Love the green.
Well, Cinder loves, Cinder's eggs are great.
Yeah.
You'll see her in the summer, we'll bring her in more.
Yeah.
She's a bit matted at the moment. I need a clipping.
She's getting older to do it.
I'll have to get my dad to do it.
Yeah. Doing that poorly while they're putting it.
I didn't know rabbits can make noises, but mine does.
Why, they can do, yeah.
What did she do to me the other day when I was cleaning it?
Growled it, didn't she?
Yeah, and tried to attack the brush. On the second bottle, guys. I'll be pissed by the end of the night. I'm going to try and figure YouTube out later on. Later on. Have we got any up to date?
Yeah.
I think I've done them.
Yeah.
Done about my birthdays.
Yeah.
Dougie.
And the love kiss. My next month.
75, guys. Still my baby. Yeah, Marcus 19.
Free TV license.
Free TV license, guys. Shit, man, we've told him now.
We let it out.
We've told him now.
Aye. They all get jealous now.
I want some more subscribers. Tick down there, guys. You know the little box down there?
Aye.
That's right, yeah.
Little box.
Little box there.
Yeah.
Down the bit. Eh?
Eh? Finished.
I wonder what happened there. I'm like, the high five died on me.
No.
I've had 4 cups of coffee, 4 shots now. We have to do the special thing now for Marcus.
What's that?
Hello, E.
Hello, E.
1, 2, 3. Hello, Hello E. Hello, Josh and Marcus. I don't normally have a party on a Sunday, guys, but I thought, fuck it, I'm going to have a party on the Sunday. Oh, there's Dougie's birthday. later.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll probably be doing some dancing videos later on.
Alright.
With my faithful friend Cyril.
Alright.
See you later, bye.
See you later.
Bye, love yous. Bye.